I go through spells where I read books and I don't, but I currently am reading The Mind Gym, and a friend of mine gave that to me, and it's the greatest book I think ever written. It's a real motivational, and it's about sports psychology, and it's a really cool book. And I like John Grisham books, and you know, just kind of whatever.